the most important development has happened was the United States' decision to start airstrikes to protect human lives. And this is a very, very important development, not only for the region or for Iraq, but internationally. That's why we are most grateful and express our gratitude and deep, deep appreciation for President Obama and the US administration and for the courageous US Army and airmen who are now patrolling the skies of Iraq and Iraqi Kurdistan.